Hi guys, I'm Slasher, and in this video we'll look at some advanced aspects of teleportation. When you teleport to a tower, the first one to teleport will only take 3 seconds. The next to teleport will take 5 seconds, and the next ones will add half a second extra, up to 6.5 seconds. This means it can sometimes take quite a long time for several allies to help a teammate. But there is a way to avoid this. The teleportation check has a radius of 1100 range, so if we manage to put our two teleports as wide apart as possible, we will be able to each have only 3 seconds teleportation, and thus be able to come in at the same time.
Oh, it worked.
We can teleport at a distance up to 575 range to a building, which means we can teleport 1150 distance apart, thus avoiding the extra time. Sometimes when you want to teleport to a tower under siege, it may be very risky against Mirana or Lina, who can stun you upon arrival. To avoid this, you can click directly on the tower when teleporting. When doing this, you will arrive at a random spot around the tower, thus making it impossible for the enemy to predict your exact landing spot. Also, be sure to look at the color of the rings. It will reveal what player is teleporting in. Hope this info was useful. Thanks to Lazy Grasshopper for helping me.